the thing. It scares me.
No, I ain't talking about that freak, alright? He's not here, is he? How do I get this fucking thing off?
One shudders to imagine what inhuman thoughts lie behind that mask. What dreams of chronic, sustained cruelty.
Help!